Toy vendor. We'll get wing. We'll activate bear. Toy vendor pitch wings. That's a good hit. Special dog to get penguin. Activate patchwork. Get poly, get chain. Activate wings from graveyard. Banish bear. Destroy the toy vendor, draw another card, and then we'll activate another vendor search to get sheep. We can normal the penguin, activate penguin effect, summon bear. Sheep effect. Make cross sheep. Make whale. We'll go sheep chain link one. Chain link two. Penguin chain link three. We can do death and death to get Dagda. We can use repair to get our whale back in our extra deck. Set our sight. As long as it's a special summon the dog. Yeah, I think we make Dweller as well. When we have enough materials, we even make Dweller in case they're on some kind of graveyard strat. Oh shit, now we can't use Edge of Sight because we don't have a Fuffle remaining. We fucked up really bad by making this Dweller. Maxi could draw into one though. So we'll go ahead and set the droplet and turn. The Maxi could draw into a Fluffle. We'll activate Dweller. First off. And we'll chain Maxi. Alistair, so it's invoked. I don't think we drop with the Alistair. I think we wait for Macabre, I think. Yeah. They're terraforming, probably getting the meltdown. Yeah. There's the meltdown. Raijin. And Elwitch the Grave or Cult of Droplet. Set one, set two, set three. I think I need to make Phoenix. That was a El Shaddoll fusion. Of course, they have the fucking schism. Of course, they had the fucking schism to out my dweller. Because they're just gonna go to Purgatrio, I think. Oh, for Winda? That doesn't out any of my monsters. So I guess they're just making Winda to make Winda. Rather than use schisms, they're fucking summon Purgatrio to out my dweller. Thank you. I can out the window with pink if they clear my board. Well, now I can't because they have mech. Look, they can just negate my pink now. Well, even if I out the window, they still have a mech on field. And they can just kill me. Oh, this game's lost. It's so frustrating. It's been like 7 days. All these people playing meta should be at plat one by now. I should be playing against Blue Eyes decks again. Well, this hand does nothing. I literally can't do anything because this hand doesn't put up a board that doesn't get OTK'd. And I'm going second against Trickstar, meaning I'm probably not winning this game. Because they're gonna set up like 8 negates. They're probably gonna set up a whole U-Link. What, is this some kind of burn deck? Oh, it's like Chorus Spell, a burn. This is probably an FTK, isn't it? Yeah, this is a fucking FTK. It's just a Trickstar flavored version of the fucking gem FTK list. I already know I lost that game because I know it's a fucking FTK. Oh shit. I can't even go for Cross Sheet because I have poly access, but I have no edge imps. No edge imp access. So this hand does nothing. It does literally nothing. So yeah, brick. I can't even make, like, a consistent board. Now I lost the die roll, but being there, they're probably gonna set up some stupid negate board that I can't play under. Or worse, a fucking trap deck. Duality. Is this just Exodia stun? They're drawing so many cards, I have. Oh, it's Dark Lords again. Card of Demise. A lot of Into the Void. Okay, this has to be Exodia, right? There's no way it's not Exodia running this many draw cards. And this is probably all stun shit. That is designed to make me not be able to play. Oh, it's burn, even better. Trap trick. I think I play this, and I go for Tiger to try and blow up their entire back row. No, because we're making a fat tiger. We're making a free fusion material tiger just to blow up all their back row. summon this. How we go? Probably this. Make a whale. Sending bear in a chain. Activate whale. Pop toy vendor. Pop their last set. Crushy. Special. Probably another penguin would be good. I guess it was just a really bad burn deck. I was worried for nothing, I guess. Oh, where are you? Yeah, it was just Nurse Burn. Well, if I hadn't bricked that game, I could have won that one, but... Yeah, this shit was unwinnable. This fucking crazy. This was a much better burn deck because it was like Horus burn because it uses like Horus and discard. As like just general good Trickstar length. This hand's real bad. Drew the Garnet. Drew two goods. One penguin. I'll grab after the first goods, that one penguin will improve. But there's a very high chance they just ash this goods. Yep. But we do have the called by though, so we can make it resolve. Because we need this toy vendor to resolve. We just go penguin, dog, We have no poly access, though. That's a problem. I think we get wings here, actually. Because we can use it to pitch for droplet if we need droplet. I think on this board state we set droplet, we set two. And we just hit whatever the set is. What was that set? Oh, it was Blue Eyes. Finally. Finally ran into another Blue Eyes player. After being spanked around by meta enough, I guess I'm starting to see Blue Eyes players now.
White.
Emperor Noble Knight Charles. I think we drop with this. Pitch to wings. Thank you. Another Ash Blossom. And this one I don't have a Called by the Grave for. So, yeah, I lose. I got completely cut off. Literally bricking so bad I lose the fucking blue eyes. Don't know what I'm making because, again, no poly access. I don't have a toy vendor to make wings worth getting. Yeah, this is just an unplayable brick. I can't even get out of gold 5. I'm gonna be demoted to silver next season. This is so fucking frustrating. Because I keep bricking or I keep going getting matched against fucking meta, it's ridiculous. I mean, my deck doesn't look that inconsistent, right? It's literally the same list that like Skyhawk and everybody else uses. Sure, it's 43 cards, but it should be really consistent. Why the fuck am I bricking so much? I don't understand. I don't fucking get it. I don't fucking get it. I'm just gonna end my stream before I get more tilted and lose more and more matches. But obviously, I'm not gonna make any progress today, so... I'm just gonna go. So fucking frustrating. By the time next season rolls around, I'm gonna have to fight through silver again. Maybe plat one is just on fucking unattainable. I guess that'll do it for my catch-up stream. I'm sorry I missed 2 days worth of streaming, but after what happened here, do you really blame me? I'll see you guys next time.